Gracias por la comida, gracias por la comida. Nos gustas, nos sana, nos da felicidad. Nos gustas, nos sana, nos da felicidad. Thank you for the food, thank you for the food.
Hey.
Thank you for the food, thank you for the food. We like it, we love it, it gives us happiness. We like it, we love it, it gives us happiness.
Vamos a comer.
Look at this delicious food.
I know
it's made from the land here.
San Pedro from San Marcos by boat. It took 10 minutes and it cost about $1.25 to get here. We just stopped for a coffee at Espresso Cafe and I'm getting a banana frappuccino.
Banana frappuccino, heaven!
Enough said, enough said. My turn. Ready? Ready? Am I ready? Ready. Welcome to the rooftop of Casa Elena. We're just watching sunset here.
Look how beautiful this place is. Like, just unreal. You can see everything from the top of our hostel. Both the town and the beautiful mountains. And then you can see the lake.
It is costing us 70 quetzales, which is 35 each. That's about $4.50 for a private bedroom with a private bathroom and shower. I think that's a pretty good deal with a view like this.
Facts about the lake.
It rises 5 meters every single year.
That's ridiculous.
So if you see the tree over
there. Next year this place will be underwater.
Oh yeah.
It was once a healthy, thriving tree. Now,
and where we are now used to be way up the mountain.
You were saying that there's houses too that are underneath.
There's an entire village that's underneath.
Really cool.
If you're a scuba diver, you can go down and like explore the houses that are underneath the lake, which would be really cool. And even just off the shore, it's already 12 meters deep.
Whoa.
Yeah, just here. And so like all the properties that are right along the lake are all like, they know that within the next year, like this will probably be close to underwater.
Yeah, so at least they're prepared for it.
Like next door, that'll totally be, it's already.
See this place here? It's already going under. Look at that.
Right now, we're just hanging out at our hostel and making animal noises. So this is my best sheep noise.
Take one.
The only reason she's doing it
is. I hope you do like a reel of them.
Let's see it.
Okay. I'm totally doing a reel.
Sienna, he's making your bracelet.
This is art in the street.
Street art. Beautiful.
Art on the street.
What's your name?
My name is Elio from San Pedro.
All right.
My first language is Maya Tzotzil.
Wow.
It's Utzapetik is welcome in English.
Utzapetik.
Utzapetik is bienvenidos in Spanish.
Oh wow.
In English is welcome. Yeah. This is my work.
Beautiful work.
Jay. Yeah.
Look at this. Wow.
So if you are in San Pedro, come visit him. Check out his jewelry, beautiful pieces. I'm getting an armband as well.
And done.
Arm
estomacos. No more pizza in like 5 minutes. Devoured. And it's delicious. It's still like in my mouth. I'm saving some for later.
I always get the last slice.
No.
So good.
Like it.
Best pizza in Guatemala.
Oh, yeah.
Last bite.
Oh, there was a local that was just eating pizza here that said this is the best in Guatemala. So, you're here in San Pedro. Come to Alfredo.
Another great day here in Guatemala in San Pedro. We had an eventful day, met a lot of really cool people. A lot of the vendors were really cool, telling us interesting stories about themselves and their travels. Met an incredible woman who makes fantastic pizza and gives really good hugs. And just overall today was fantastic. Rachel leaves tomorrow morning early, like 5 a.m. Mike left last night, so now it is down to 4. But tomorrow we'll hold another adventure. See you then.
The fun never stops here on Hopscotch the Globe, so be sure to subscribe so you never miss another adventure. Happy travels!
I feel like I'm in a video game right now.
Me in vehicles?
Crazy!
I'm kind of nervous in vehicles in general. It's a little terrifying, but it's such a thrill. Love it!
It's great!